Sarah's brother has trained her well, but she will not interfere with our plans. Take care of you myself. The ceremony will go on. You cannot stop it. When I am done with you, I will destroy your mentor. Agate betrays me one final time. Look at you where I know it well. The first time Agate betrayed me, it was for the woman, the thief. She wore one just like it.
Who was she? What was her name? What was her name?
Here is something they did not want you to know.
Isn't any worse than the Superior Council.
Here is my special erudito cut.
The nobles of New Orleans shall perish by poison, and the slaves shall be avenged. My mentor's work will be complete.
And control of the river will fall to those who know what to do with it.
Then I will be inducted into the Templar Order.
As agreed, if you make good on your word.
Fear not, senor. I was trained by...
I know only too well who your master was, Baptiste. Just remember where your loyalties lie.
I shall not fail you.
See that you don't.
My faithful acolytes, stand ready. The time of our ritual is now.
Agathe, I have done as you asked. The imposter is dead. He was working with De Ferrer.
What else have you learned?
Only that he would have forced you out of hiding.
Let us be thankful it did not come to that. If it had, our brotherhood... Well, let us not dwell. You have destroyed the hornet's nest in the bayou. At least for now. De Ferrer will have his day.
Je vous souhaite le bonjour.
Señorita.
Bonsoir. I'm a friend of Captain Dominguez. Is he on board?
At this hour, El Capitán is at the tavern. Where else?
Thank you.
Farewell and adieu to your best Spanish lettuce. Farewell and adieu to your lettuce of Spain. is the only thing I am. I am Carlos
Capitan,
Dominguez.
We meet again.
Do we? All three of you look familiar. But you're all welcome back to my cabin. I've manhood for...
I don't think...
Or we can consort right here!
What do you know about Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer?
I'm afraid he's not invited.
What's your business with him?
He pays for transport to and from New Orleans. That's all I do. Transport the things and get paid. Things, paid. Transport, paid. Back and forth and back.
What is he doing? Why New Orleans?
I do not know. Señor de Ferrer is a very secretive man.
Thank you for your time, Capitan.
Bonjour. Oh, bonjour.
Aveline, out and about as always.
But home to rest now, Papa.
Monsieur Blanc tells me you do a great service to my business. To our business. For it will be your husband someday.
Oh, Papa. You know I should sooner mind my own business than marry.
As stubborn as your mother, Jeanne. If only she could see you now.
But she can't.
No. But perhaps you are old enough now. It is not much. One page. But it is from her diary. You should have it.
Mama. Thank you, Papa.